In Jasper County, an arrest in a fatal crash that killed a teenager 3 months after it happened. Benjamin Kelne from Grinnell has been charged with involuntary manslaughter and reckless and careless driving. Kelne was the driver in a crash that killed 17-year-old Chloe Hutchcraft in late August. Hutchcraft was a passenger in the car. No future court dates have been set yet.